APS film was one of the last iterations of film to be produced, and it's now discontinued unlike 35mm. It had these kind of smart features, like these symbols to show you the exposure status of the film. It required specific APS cameras, which were often just point and shoots. There was only a few SLRs made, so they never really went popular. The film size was also smaller at around 24mm, which was another deciding factor for its demise.